Gordon, we have some special boxes here today.
Yeah,
don't we
do. Hey, Internet, Gordon with PC World. We are here to unbox our Threadripper Reviewers Kit, and because of the spectacular job I did last year, Jim Anderson from AMD says, you know, I need to give you a hand here because obviously you're having some problems.
We thought you needed a little extra
little hand, because I want to see this. I've heard so much about what this is going to be. Let's crack it open because people don't want to stare at our mugs. They want to see the star of the show, which is Threadripper. Look, Internet, it's been sealed up by AMD.
So not a real unboxing, Gordon.
We didn't reseal it. It's a real one.
Genuine unboxing.
We have an affidavit saying that they have. Oh, okay. So what we get?
And this is the final retail packaging, right, Jim?
No, this.
No. Oh, this is the reviewer kit.
This part is the reviewer kit.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're going to go in. This will be on the shelf. It'll be a gigantic, huge box.
Yeah, exactly.
Because you know their cores are so big.
We supersized it.
The threads. So many. Okay, let's see if I can.
You want to put up on the?
Yeah.
There we go.
See, I did need help. There we go.
Got it?
There we go. Yeah. Wow. Okay. You know, I got to say, if you actually shipped it in a box this big, it'd be pretty cool. This is like a Teddy Ruxpin in here. Look how big that is.
Awesome. What we got here, unlocked, unrestrained, uncompromised.
That was the same phrase we used on the first generation.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So, what we're getting is Threadripper, second generation, folks. I know you want to call it Threadripper too. Second generation Threadripper. Oh, look at that. Cool. Lights up, the box lit up. So, the reviewer's box is lit up. The actual retail box, the thing is not lit up because, as we mentioned last year and this year, batteries are no fun to ship. But this says whole thing. It's official, $29.90 WX. This is a PC World edition, so cool.
Yep.
Nice.
Very nice. Look at this. I'm gonna roll this around back. So these are,
memory sticks.
So we have memory.
Yeah.
These are 3200 DDR4 3200 CL14s, and a set of. 32 gigs for the whole setup, of course, but have you guys ever considered actually selling this? I mean, this way, like.
That box is a little bit big, but we did redo the retail packaging. So you'll see the normal packaging has been redone. So the second generation comes with a new package.
So this is metal?
Yep.
So let's see. Question is, how do I get it out of here?
Oh, that's the fun part. It's like a puzzle box.
Oh, I see. Look.
A mystery.
There we go.
Maybe lay it down.
Am I wrong?
Maybe lay it down.
I think
maybe?
You take the clips out.
See, I'm looking at the arrows, and they look like they say take the clips out. But see, Jim is here just to mock me.
Yeah, right?
Exactly.
All right, here we go. I don't want to break it. I don't want to hurt the collectability of the collector's box here. Yes, these pins are. There we go.
There you go. All right, now I think that front plate comes out. So
there
now
it is.
This is the actual packaging inside here. This is the packaging that's on shelf.
So this is what you would get, folks, if you actually. Oh, you know what? You missed a chance for a lunch pail handle here. Because this could be reused for your kids for the lunchbox, I gotta say. That's pretty cool.
And I did ask for LED lights again, and they wouldn't let me have LED lights in the package again.
It could have been like you would have to pay an extra $20 for the CPU to do it. So yeah, it does, of course, like the previous one. It is awesome to, if it were lit up, I will shine light through it. This is what everybody did, if you shine light through it.
Got those nice geometric shapes.
Yeah.
So we did ask the team to do a new package design for the second generation. We thought the second generation warranted a new package, so.
Yeah. Yeah. And I'm gonna break the seal here. Let's take the CPU out. Oh,
I think you could just rip.
Oh, rip here.
There goes the collectability. You will never get the value out of your action figure. Don't play with it. That's what you're. And then we get a little slide switch here.
Yeah. Now we made it much easier to open this time.
Oh yeah, that little combination, safe combination dial. And first we're gonna see what you get. Should be like before. You get your accessories box.
Yep, accessories.
We get, oh, I like it.
Stickers.
A supersized sticker. It's like supersized CPU core count, and you get a supersized sticker. Does it go in the case? Where do you put that? I guess it goes in your car. Like all those people
yeah,
put
exactly.
those.
Yeah, exactly. It's like for the
certain
back,
company
back
stickers
window
in the
your car.
Car. So, and of course, we get our
torque wrench.
Torque wrench. Oh, and an adapter for, I guess, some coolers, I'm guessing.
Yep.
Gordon remembers his torque wrench from last year.
Yep.
It's a little different. It looks like it's a little darker. But yeah, so great.
Collect the whole set.
Is a Torx wrench.
We're going to need that.
We're going to need that. And let's bust out the CPU. I'm going to guess you lift it.
Yeah, I just lift it out of there. Just pop it out.
Here we go.
Yep.
Nice.
Oh, look at that.
Wow. Very cool. And then we are just, so you leave the carrier on.
Yep.
If we broke out the motherboard, you would slide it in the carrier so you don't take that off. Although it, you can take it off. They don't recommend you do.
Oh, don't worry. We will be breaking out of the motherboard.
Yeah. Well, do you want to break out a motherboard?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right. I'm going to close this. Don't want to drop that on the floor. And then let's move that out of the way.
I think you need more things on the
testing. Oh, no,
brush.
Actually, I thought it was lit up, but it's actually the.
Yeah, this
like
is
a fiber
of,
optic.
Yeah,
almost.
It's like a special plastic that catches the light.
Oh,
so,
that's cool.
Yeah.
Nice. We're going to leave that there. All right, box two.
Box number two.
So that, of course, is our 32 core
yep.
Threadripper.
It should, already, be. Should be our 32 core.
Yeah. So I've already lost.
We've already lost. Yep, 32 core.
So that is our 32 core Threadripper. Now we're going to be unboxing the rest of the kit that AMD's sending out. So what you should know, of course, is this is a motherboard that AMD's sending us for review. But if you happen to own a Threadripper motherboard already.
Yeah, it's drop-in compatible to the existing motherboard. So you need a BIOS update. But other than BIOS update, it's drop-in.
Okay. So we got, oh, hey. Zenith Extreme Cooling Kit. Oh, I thought it was the stock air cooler. So we get, I'm going to guess the 12 core?
This is the 16 core.
Should be
16
core.
Right. Yeah.
So that was 32. This is a 16 core. 16? Isn't it crazy? It sounds like it's 16? 16 cores? What else? Enermax Liquid Cooler. Which we'll use later. And we get two boards, X399, so I guess we get our choice. I'm going to guess AMD has no preferences. They like their partners. This is the ROG Extreme.
Yeah, we gave two motherboard options. The MSI is kind of like a creator edition,
okay.
So it's less about gaming, more about creators, innovators. It has a little bit different feature set, etc. So we gave that board. And then this is our ROG Extreme, right?
Oh,
the Zenith
okay.
Extreme, right? Great gaming board. Our thought was 32 core, maybe more okay. appropriate for the MSI creation board, and then 16 core in the ROG. But you can use either processor in either board.
Okay.
So Gordon, why don't you remind people what happened last year?
So last year, I was tired. I had a horrible cut on my finger, which you saw with the Band-Aid. I had a horrible time installing it. I also had some vision issues. And I have not, I will
of
say,
course,
I have not installed a Threadripper.
Since last year?
Since last year.
All right.
I think we did a build with one, but it's been.
Now, didn't you bend the pins last year?
I did not bend
during
it.
The installation?
It actually, it went in fine, but what I did is, like all people, All females can attest to males. I didn't look at the instructions.
Oh, man.
There's things you don't do. Read instructions, ask for directions.
Well,
you can't
Jim,
do that.
Jim's here to straighten it out. We're going to install this in the motherboard this
yeah,
time.
Yeah, let's go ahead and do this.
There.
So Jim is going to be here. He's going to let us know if we do something wrong. Now, let's see. We, of course, know. One, two, three.
Need our torque wrench.
These yep. are torque wrench. We're going to back these off. Just a little bit in the bottom. So I actually developed a method that I think works. Let's see. So the reason why, of course, they brought two motherboards in case ham-fisted reviewers like me actually destroy it.
So they break one?
Yeah, so you should break one. So let's see, I forget. We take the... I almost wonder... I almost think you leave that in there. Because I like the protection it gives it. So we are going to slide this in to the carrier. Wait a minute. Oh, duh. It has been a while, hasn't it?
Yeah, so that lifts out. Yep, there you go. And then you slide that in there.
Jim is cringing right now. Come on. You've been doing this long? Right? So then we're going to slide this down.
I don't see any bent pins.
I don't think you got it all the way in. Yeah. You got to make sure it clicks.
Make sure it bottoms out.
Yeah,
make sure it bottoms out because these pins, don't touch them. Don't let your dog lick them.
Yeah.
They will.
Don't breathe on them.
There we go.
Okay, that's good.
Blue to push down. So you're supposed to put 1, 2, 3. The official AMD docs say torque them all the way down. Don't do these, but I've had problems where sometimes you can't close it or you can't do it. You may have to mess with this just a little, get a little tension on here. Just get a couple threads
started.
Just get
them started, yeah.
Just get the rear one started, and then you go. You twist carefully. And there we go.
There we go.
Perfect. Do two.
Torx makes it easy, huh?
I like the torque wrench. There we go.
Nice.
I think it's like 14 pounds or something.
This is like 3 times faster than you did it last
year. Yes. See, what people don't know is I did it on purpose.
Part of it was unlocking it from the packaging.
Yeah.
We did it.
We did it. See, no problems.
That was pretty quick.
I had to have Jim from AMD come all the way out just to help me do that. He was cringing that whole time, expecting me to break something, so... Thanks to Jim for doing that.
No problem.
Was there something else? I think there was one more thing.
We had one more thing.
Wait, we have one more thing. Check this out.
What is this?
I brought you a t-shirt.
Oh, this is, of course.
Okay, so if you remember, at Computex, we gave away sort of a concert t-shirt because we're going with this heavy metal concert theme, right? So this is the second edition t-shirt.
I'm going to unveil it.
Go ahead, unveil.
This is the front, I think.
I think that's the front.
Ready?
Yeah.
Here we go.
That's your second edition
very
t-shirt.
Very nice.
So a different front. So this is kind of the logo we've been using for the 32 core, 32 and 24 core.
It matches the heavy metal motif.
Heavy metal theme. And then on the back is the tour calendar. Same one as the company.
Very
t-shirt.
Nice. Back in our day, you just got one concert shirt per tour. Now you get them all for each different concert, I bet.
Yep. This would be 15. We're thinking about doing a series of these.
Yeah.
So there you go.
Now, are these still going to be collectible? Are you going to be...
We won't do any more of this series, right? So, just like we won't do any more of the Computex version of t-shirts, right? So,
because there's so much... I wonder, because maybe it's time for AMD to also have merch, because that's a big thing on everybody. A lot of YouTubers, a lot of people have their cool t-shirts.
That's a good idea, yeah. Maybe we'll think about that. Okay.
That could work, right? So, okay. But there's also something else. I don't know what's in here.
So, we have one more secret thing for you. That's the box down here. You can tell
it's classified.
Yeah, you can tell it's a secret because it's got top secret stamps on it. Which, if you want to keep something top secret, you definitely mark it with top secret stamps, right?
That could work, yeah. Especially when you're going through the airport.
Yeah.
Should open it here.
Okay, so what this is, so we just unboxed second generation Threadripper, right?
Okay.
So Gordon, for you, we brought a engineering sample of third generation.
Whoa.
No. He's pulling my leg. I'm not that naive. I don't think I'm that naive. This is like opening the Ark. I'm like,
open it up.
Oh, it's bubble wrap. I always need some more bubble wrap. Oh. Oh my God. That's the best thing ever.
So this is your third generation. Well, third generation will be a little bigger, right?
How many cores is this? 256 core.
We've been pulling your leg. That is actually not the second gen. This is it. This is what you're going to be getting in the box.
That's hilarious. Let me see the back.
Oh my God, this is the best thing ever.
That's funny.
Nice. You just slide it in there?
Perfect.
Oh, I love that. That is just awesome. It's made of wood. If you're wondering, it's made out of wood, not balsa wood or something, or styrofoam, but
We thought you'd like
that. Beautiful. I love that. Yeah. That's just, that is cool.
Yeah. Straight out of our labs. So.
Oh, man. This is like.
Perfect.
Performance
to come.
This.
Yeah.
Performance
there's
to come.
There's a great April Fool's joke to come out of this.
Yes, yes.
We were so excited, but you know, I realized I needed a cooler to keep the third generation Ryzen Threadripper cool. So we
actually need a big cooler.
We need a big cooler.
What else other than the Wraith Ripper?
What else than the Wraith Ripper, which I missed? Here we go. I like it. It's for everybody who isn't up on this, this is the new Ryzen Wraith Ripper cooler. This is basically a stock cooler. No, it doesn't come in the box because they know that a lot of people will run liquid cooling or want to run their own cooler. But for people who do want a stock cooler option, it's so this is an RGB cooler. Let's take a look at this. Wow, that is a...
Yeah, that is a big... I think there's... Is there 14 heat pipes, I think it was?
That's massive.
Six.
It's massive.
Yeah.
And then, of course, you're like, how do you screw it down? Oop, and there's my phone. Probably my wife asking me to pick up something at the store later. It's got huge, long bolts that run all the way through, so you just screw it down from on top.
Yep.
So none of that. Got to pull the fans off to get to it. I like that. That's
really
nice.
Easy to use. The RGB lighting is super cool.
Yeah, so it is full RGB. And you can sort of see the fan blades through there.
Oh, yeah.
And you know,
this was the one when we introduced Generation 2 first at Computex. Mm-hmm. This was the cooler we were using. It was the Wraith Ripper cooler.
Although it's all black now, because I think the ones that were there, there was still a little bit of.
Those were kind of still prototypes.
Early production.
Yeah,
so
this is a production version.
So the final is actually.
Actually, I think it's nicer looking.
Looks like a little port for. Probably for more RGB control. Oh, there's another cable that goes in here. Yeah. That is for your USB cable. Plugs in there.
Yep.
Nice.
And of course, if you go back and refer to the video, it lights up.
Oh, it's great.
This lights up. The strip lights up along here.
Yep.
And all black. That looks really cool. Can you say what the price of this is going to be? Have you determined what the final is going to be?
I don't know if we're seeing what the price is or not yet. Yeah,
okay.
I'm looking off to see if... I don't know if we have...
It's
from... So I better not. But it's from Cooler Master.
Right.
Right? So Cooler Master is our partner on this. They did a great job with us on this, right?
Okay.
They did a really nice job. And I think it's supposed to be at a pretty decent price. So.
And it's 250 watt TDP?
Oops. Yeah, so it'll handle a 250 watt TDP
and
processor.
I've already
as well.
Smudged the.
Oh, Gordon! Oh no!
We're gonna come off now.
Oh no!
You
never come
wiping
off.
It on the cooler.
So the worst thing is when you start to eat it. I'm trying to wipe it off the cooler. I gotta get some alcohol.
Is this year's installing Threadripper?
I gotta.
Exactly.
Oh no!
Everybody's done this. Have you ever done that? Just. So I'm gonna put it down before I ruin it some more. So cool.
Yeah, this is the one I'm going to use in my system.
Okay, not water. Okay,
no.
So you're going to do? Are you going to do a 32 core or 24 core?
I'm going to upgrade to a 32 core.
Okay.
Yeah, nice. They haven't given me my 32 core yet, but I'm going to upgrade to a 32 core.
Yeah, and I think the thing is the idea was as we heard Sarah say earlier, you take your old one, you take your old just 16 core Threadripper, you put it in here, you put it back in the box. That's what it's for. Then you can just
perfect
one, right?
Beautiful.
Yeah. So cool.
All right. Good.
Again, thanks for coming by.
Yeah, no problem.
Talk to you later.